Yeah, sure.
You know, some of these days when we've got like 8 people in this level, we gotta jump into operations. Haven't done that yet.
He's gotta be here earlier, like in the afternoon. They were doing like back-to-back operations.
Gotcha.
There was someone in this mumble who was so fucking salty. It was amazing. There's just some Scottish guy called Bagpuss, and he's like, "The fucking medics, you know, they're so useless. They're the most useless class. Is the fucking Deimos, he ran right past me." And it's like, Deimos is in here, dude. And it's like, "Oh, he's a fucking idiot." It was amazing. Dude was so fucking salty. I was gonna spawn in on. Yeah, it's
first flag. Go ahead and mark whatever flag.
For you! First aim!
You've taken objective Freddy.
First aim!
Take them in order. Looks like we've got someone at the back end there.
I always wondered, is it faster to bayonet charge or to just constantly sprint?
I feel like bayonet, I think at the end, you know, it doesn't make a difference because when you, after your bayonet charge, you can't even sprint. So I feel like bayonet charge is like good for like if you need to get out of your position right now, but otherwise just kind of constantly sprint because if you do a bayonet charge, like you can't sprint. So if you need that burst of speed, you don't have it.
Hey, I got a motorcycle.
We have taken objective Edward.
Oh my god.
We have lost objective Charlie.
I can't really issue orders and drive at the same time, it's just a little too hard. Okay, these things handle so fucking weird.
Let me patch your wounds! That's first aid for you!
Oh, what? I got killed with a fucking rocket gun? Okay. Sure didn't fucking feel like it. Nope. So I'm gonna have us defend it because I'm pretty sure they're launching a counterattack on it. Where's that enemy tank?
First aid point!
Defending D for now. Let's push on the B.
I can fix your wounds.
We've got like 3 medics. But no, we've got 4 medics. It's like an entire squad of medics.
Use that first aid.
Oh, this thing is in very poor shape, that's why. I was like, sweet, a free car. And it's at 24 health. And our driver is trying to Tropio drift us.
Use that first aid.
We have lost objective Duff.
First aid, use it. First aid.
Oh, incendiary grenade.
They've got guys in the house, watch out. Okay, I'm gonna swap out for probably like a support or something, just so we can get like a supply of ammo. Okay, yeah, let's defend E first.
Yeah, if you want, I can go support too.
No, you want to be medic, that's...
Okay, Fargo.
We have taken objective Duff.
That's like an artillery truck or something, watch out. Oh, they got a tank hunter hiding in the windmill in C.
Interesting. So enemy heavy tank at F, probably coming to E, I'd say. What is going on at D?
Back and forth, basically. Oh yeah, I mean not C. Oh no, like the windmill by E. Oh, I fucking spawned out here, I'm gonna get fucking...
Car coming.
Shanked.
Enemy tank!
He's gonna run me over, whoops.
You want me to patch you
up? Oof, don't stay there.
Enemy tank spotted!
Oh, they don't have a back gunner. Oh, the fools.
We have lost.
What are you trying to do? Like, you're just running up to it and like hitting it or something?
You see that? An enemy tank!
It's on fire now.
I'll fix those
wounds.
We have
taken objective Charlie.
You see him?
I hear him firing stuff. It's just kind of circling around D, watch out. Someone managed to squeeze a motorcycle in there. I don't think so.
Ammo, anyone! That's a tank!
That ship coming. That ship coming down deep.
Oh, what the fuck?
I feel like we're getting a lot of enemy vehicles, we should probably... Probably go assault. And your ammo, so that'll be good.
Yeah.
Spot again.
We are losing objective Duff.
I'm popping smoke on this tank. Trust in my methods. Okay, watch out, there's a couple guys. And I'm taking fire from the hillside.
Thanks for the ammo. Okay, you said there was a vehicle inside the middle of the
tank. No, there was a tank hunter.
Okay. We have taken a
I haven't seen him, so he's probably either moved or dead. We've got an enemy tank going to D.
We have taken objective Edward.
I did know. Circling around the back of D by the rail tracks.
Sight of the tank!
We have lost objective Apple.
Injured the tank, but it's not dead. Spawning on you.
We have lost. lost objective Dark.
Gas. You should on.
Oh god.
Oh.
How did we not die? Look out, it's backing up. I might be able to shoot you from there.
I'm staying prone. Oh, Christ.
Okay, I think the tank is dead.
Oh, god damn it. I'm trying to escape my fate. Oh, there's someone in the barn. Watch out.
Okay, one of the guys got out of the tank. He's coming to Delta from where the tank exploded. Driz, are you dead?
No, but that might change really soon.
It's weird, it's just not letting me spawn on you.
Because I'm under fire.
Gotcha.
There's a guy, like, immediately below you. Watch out. Okay, I got him. Firing with OMGs is like the worst feeling. Just because your shots are just terribly non-accurate.
Okay, are we going to Charlie now, I guess?
Let's link up with that tank and attack. I don't want these orders, I want... Oops, not, no, B.
That's an enemy shock trooper.
B is up on the hill. Watch out, there are snipers up on the hill. Oh, behind me. Oh, that's a bomb. Good shit. We're losing F, yeah.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Spawning you guys at F.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Okay.
Freddy.
Alright, let's take the path from F to C. Let's get Echo back.
We have lost objective.
Trying to play defensively because we have the advantage in tickets.
Yeah,
We have lost objective Edward.
Story house, it's clear.
We have taken objective.
Someone
Edward.
Here.
It's ours. Make sure it's not someone.
No, just because B and A are kind of up on a hill and they're kind of hard.
They're going to be much harder to take than just like strolling over.
Yeah, that's why it's just kind of a pain in the ass. Like, I'm looking at it.
No, I got sniped from Bravo itself. Or from Charlie, I mean. Be careful. Echo's being taken. Or actually, no, it's being recapped. That's good.
Well, since we control everything, let's go try to recapture B. Okay, alright. The plane just crashed. Maybe, I don't know.
Okay, there's an anti-air at F. I don't know where else though. I'll go jump on the anti-air.
Oh,
at F.
Fuck. I'm gonna spawn someone's plane and I'll shoot it. I'm not liking how quickly we're getting torn up though. Well, yellow. Fuck, am I gonna land on blimp? Yes, sort of, no. Immediately landed on it and died. Great. There's a heavy tank attacking D. It may, if you need to respawn, you may want to respawn here. I don't know why we're trying to... I mean, apart from the fact that I marked it at one point. Like, the rest of the team is... I hope they've stopped trying to capture,
down to one third, that's good.
Yeah, it's not gonna grant them that much more advantage. This, I guess.
We are losing objective Edward.
Spot at Delta.
We have lost objective Alpha.
I think I have the kind of depression to spin upwards. It planes? It kind of does. Stop moving, stop moving. Okay, get us moving. The tank.
I think we're okay though. We got 200.
Oh yeah, no, we're doing so well. Like the fact that they had a behemoth and like the fact that they had a behemoth and that didn't help them like a bit. Like yeah, no.
Well, I mean, we did a good job. The other person on 1A gun, someone else must have been on the others. As long as you got people on the A gun's beam, it doesn't last long.
Someone's pretty fucking salty about SMGs existing, which is funny when shotguns also exist.
We have taken objective Butter.
Does friendly fire exist in this game? Because I'm seeing you guys recoil from my shots, and it's kind of terrifying.
That flame tank is still behind the lines at Charlie.
Flame tank on fire.
Is heading south from Charlie. I think it's running away.
We have lost objective Butter.
They've overrun our position! Taken the objective!
Good job, everyone.
I should probably head off to bed.
Yep. Thanks for playing. It's been fun.
Take care, Haggard. Oh yeah, what's your origin? I think I should probably add you. Alright.
So yeah, just send a friend request anytime, and if I remember to check it, I'll accept.
But yeah, if you want to play Operations, just
yeah, just come at a different time.
Just, yeah.
Yeah, leveled up. I've got war bonds now. Buy gadgets now that I think I've got all the guns I want. Oh, see you later.
Take care.
Bye.